So we are now in Costa Rica, and our very first stop is Walmart.
Walmart. Water and chips.
See some baby sloths tomorrow.
So here we are at the sloth sanctuary, and if you see them back there, it's a sloth.
Guys filming me, filming him. Guy, what is that? It's so fast I can't find it. Oh.
So now we're headed to Rio Celeste. Is that right? It's gonna be our second night of this adventure here in Costa Rica. And it's about a 5-hour drive. If you know who's driving. But do you want to change a tire, or do you want to be worried about being squished up against like one of these cliffs or worse?
A tire.
You don't want a tire.
100%.
Tire blowout is worse.
Yeah. I got this.
I got the
cliffs. Okay. I got the people. I got the little things on the side of the road.
People walking?
Not the washout thing.
Oh. So that pothole that Sky was talking about
found Sky. Or did Sky find the pothole?
Of course, out of all of them, this is the tightest. I've already loosened a ball, but you don't see that on the video. You only see me being like a weakling with this last one. I actually go to the gym every once in a while. So, we had a bit of a breakdown. Sky's greatest fear happened.
Minutes after we talked about it.
Maybe seconds after we talked about it. No, it was minutes. Minutes after we talked about her greatest fear, that of being stuck on the side of the road.
Hitting a pothole. Getting a flat tire. Yes. And being stuck on the side of the road.
All three.
Knowing that budget's 5 hours away.
All three. What happened? Exactly what happened. And, yes, budget is 5 hours away, and they were absolutely no help.
Zero help.
So keep that in mind if you're visiting Costa Rica. Do not have a breakdown. Also,
or look for a rental company that has more locations.
Yes, multiple locations would probably be helpful. Also, note taking out the full coverage, which is approximately $50 a day and well worth it, because if you get a chance to look at that tire, it's gone. And I believe the wheel is also completely shot. So new tire, new wheel. I would guess here in Costa Rica, that's going to set you back at least what you would pay in the insurance. So, well worth having the insurance.
Hopefully we won't hit any more potholes.
No more potholes. And now my biggest fear is flying off a cliff or hitting a cliff. So hopefully we'll just leave that off the list for this trip.
This is quite the life. Pura Vida.
We're in the rainforest.
Let's do this.
So I don't think we're going to be swimming down here today. No?
You don't think?
I don't know. We could. Might be a little cold though.
Here we are. The sky is
a little wet,
but it's absolutely gorgeous. It's quite a hike. Definitely want to bring your hiking shoes.
And water.
Even though there's a lot of water up here, can't drink any of it. So we're leaving Rio Celeste now, and on to Monte Verde. Sky doesn't know it yet, but I'll be driving today.
Just us. And the mountain.
And no spare tire. And a lot more potholes.
On major highway 606
in Costa Rica.
Yeah. something on Grand Tour.